Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm excited to show you a fantastic technique for adding rich texture to your illustrations using Adobe Illustrator. Let's dive right in. To get started, select the shape you'd like to apply the texture to. Simply copy it by using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl or Command plus C. Then paste it in front of your original shape with Ctrl or Command plus F. Next, navigate to the Effect menu. From there, go to Texture and click on Grain. This is where the magic happens. Feel free to experiment with the settings to achieve your desired effect. Once you have fine-tuned your texture, click OK. But we are not done just yet. To seamlessly integrate the texture with your shape, head over to the transparency panel. Here you can adjust the blending mode. I typically prefer options like overlay, multiply, or screen for a natural look. Don't forget to tweak the opacity to achieve the perfect balance. And there you have it. That's how you leverage the power of grain to elevate the texture in your illustrations. Let's take a moment to appreciate the stunning results. Thank you for tuning in, and stay tuned for more exciting tutorials and tips right here on our channel. Until next time, happy illustrating!